Okay, so everybody clear? Just gonna hit the lights, leave you all in complete darkness for an undetermined amount of time. Feel free to behave in any way that feels natural. Really, just go with your impulses, all right? Great. These tests go a lot easier when people just do them correctly.
Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, let me know when you want to start this one, and I'll remove the convicts.
Convicts?
Assimilation test subjects. Oh, P.S. for future reference, how about not leaving a dozen lonely criminals in a small reception area with this?
So you...
didn't want to be traded for cigarettes, and so move the violent sociopaths to the focus group room? Yes.
Well, should probably call the police.
Third time this week. It's gotta be some sort of record. For other companies, I mean. It obviously isn't for us.
We'd like to dedicate this to all the convicts that lost their lives for the making of this episode. Totally worth it, guys.
Nope, didn't happen. Nobody was killed in this or any other episode.
Oh, I getcha. Convicts aren't people. Well said, Gabe.
Not what I said. We want to thank you for your support. We couldn't have done it without you. So keep telling your friends. If you haven't already, subscribe.
Unless you're a convict.
No, even then. Although I'm not sure if they get internet. Anyways, to keep up with the happenings of the show, go to researchseries.com.